Did you know you can blend gradients together with Adobe Illustrator? And it's actually a pretty easy process. Okay, so I've got two rectangles here, and the first one is going to go from orange to pink once we add the gradient. And then the other one is going to go from purple to yellow. So we'll select that, we'll get our gradient tool, and I'm also going to pull up the gradient window. And I'll select this first one, and then I'll come over to my gradient window. I'll just click on the gradient to add a gradient over here on this block. I'll double click and change the color here. And then I'm gonna double click on the other node and change the color here. And then we'll come over here to the panel and change that to 90 so that it changes our gradient to this. I'm just gonna copy this one over. I've already taken the outlines off of that, and then we'll just change the colors this way by double clicking and picking a new color. Now we select both, and then we'll go up to Object, Blend, and Blend Options. We won't want to do smooth color. It's best to do like 100 steps. Smooth color is just kind of inconsistent in my experience. So we'll change it to specified steps of 100 and say okay. And now this doesn't do anything. You have to go to blend and make after that. And then we get this really nice blended gradient with four colors on it. I think a really nice usage of this is just to, you know, add some white text on top of it. So something like this. Now I actually have a longer, more in-depth and explained version of this short here on my channel, so you can check that out if you are interested.